you can create online tests that contain several types of questions. This tutorial shows you how to create a test, add questions to the test, and deploy the test to students. You can create tests in content areas, learning modules, lesson plans, and folders. Let's add a test to a content area named Tests. Point to Assessments and select Test. The Create Test page enables you to add an existing test to the content area or create a new one. Click Create and give the test a name and an optional description and instructions. Click Submit. Now you can add questions. You can create new questions by selecting a question type, or upload questions from your computer, or reuse existing questions. In the Find Questions window, you can view all of the questions in all existing tests and question pools in your course. Search for questions by expanding and selecting criteria to narrow your search. You can add all questions that met your search criteria or select individual questions to add. By default, questions are added as links, so changes to the question show in all tests where it is linked. You can opt to copy questions instead. Click Submit to add the selected questions to the test. The test canvas displays the questions you added. You can add or create more questions, reorder questions by dragging them to new positions, delete questions, or change point values. Click OK. Select the test you created from the list and click Submit. Now you make selections about how the test is presented to students and make it available to them. You can edit the test name and the description that appears with the link in the content area. Choose whether the test description and instructions appear for the students. Scroll down to the Test Availability section. Make the link available so that students can view the test and take it. This option is set to No by default. If you do not change it, students cannot access your test. You can opt to allow students to take the test more than once or set a timer. For descriptions of all test options, go to help.blackboard.com and search for Test Options. After setting Test Options, click Submit. Now students can access the test in the content area, and a grade center column is automatically created for the test. If you need to edit the test later, access its contextual menu and select Edit the Test to edit or add questions, or Edit the Test Options to change availability and other settings. Another way to edit existing tests and create new ones is from the Control Panel under Course Tools. This page lists all the tests and where they are deployed. You can create and edit tests here as well. After you make a test available to students, they are notified on My Blackboard's Updates page. They can open the test from this page. Students are notified about tests with due dates in the same way. Make sure that students always know where to find tests and when they are due by using the calendar, course announcements, email, or the syllabus. Let's review. First, access the content area where you want the test to appear. Create the test, add questions, and set the test options. After making the test available to students, make sure they know where to find it.